Hi everyone, welcome back to another video from How to Fix Online. In this video, we are going to be learning how to fix Arlo application not working on your iPhone. The Arlo secure application might sometimes malfunction on iPhones, so here are some general troubleshooting steps you can try and follow. If the Arlo application is not working on your device, then the first thing you'll need to do is to restart your iPhone. A simple restart can often resolve temporary glitches, so once you restart your device, go ahead and check your internet connection. Ensure that you are connected to a stable Wi-Fi or mobile data, and once you are done with it, go ahead and open the Arlo application again. If the problem still persists, the next thing to do is to force close the app. Swipe up from the bottom of your homepage and then push off your application upwards. This will then force close the application. Now get back to the Arlo Secure app from the app drawer and launch it open again. After force quitting and reopening the app, you might be able to fix your issue. Also make sure to check for the app update. Outdated application can sometimes cause problems, so in order to look for that, launch open your app store, go to the search box and type in Arlo. In the search result, look for the Arlo Secure Home Security app and check if there is an update button available on the screen. If you see the update button, tap on it to update to the latest version of Arlo. Once you update to the latest version, this might fix temporary problems and bugs for the application. Reopen the app after you are done with the update and try logging into your account and see if that fixes the issue. Those were some of the fixes you could try out if your Arlo application is not working on your iPhone. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next episode. Thanks for watching.